Lucas Silent Fate, yes. And team names are Redstone Running Trains versus Shakura's Dark Majesties. 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 Alright. We are back on schedule. Kinda. Ted Bundy. Ted Bundy did not manage to get his shootout last game, and it seems that he at one point disappeared. I need to check out that highlight at one point more closely, because that was very weird, because the moment the seconds I saw, it really looked like he's not there at all. Maybe he was just trolling or doing something, but there's a chance for Lucas. Lucas goes, tries to find Mets, but denied by defense. Crescendo spins around, has Magdulus. Will he find him? No, Crescendo goes forward himself, passes to, boom, nice passing there. Magdulus was in front trying to steal the puck, but the slide managed to get the puck, passes to Mets. Mets skates forward. Magnus is challenging him. Mets managed to give the puck to Lucas in front of the net. Boom. Clears it. Has it now. Boosts forward. Will he pass to Magnus? No. He tries to find Crescendo. Magnus, it seems, he will be a defender this game. Clears the puck. Or maybe they are just rotating. Don't know. Let's see what the next episode brings for us. Yeah, boom, now it's in the back. Mets to Lucas. Lucas to Mets. One timer saved by Laser. Slide forward. Mets with the puck steals it. Lucas does not manage to get past defenders. Magdulus against Lucas, managed to get ahead of him. Passes to boom, boom, to Crescendo. Crescendo misses the net. Not like this. Mets. Pass to slide. Parallel pass, very precise, but slide failed to do anything with the puck. Scoring wise, Lucas tries to outsmart the goalie. What the hell, poor Laser. I would have need to take a moment after that. The attacker was standing in front for a, well, it was probably 1 second, but for goalies it feels like eternity. Kudos for Laser for not panicking there. Crescendo throws forward to boom. Nice pass. A first save for Ted Bundy. McDee has a team name. Only the highlight saved. Dominica. Not like this. That was not Game of Thrones music. That was Oh, maybe that was the movie from the movie about F1 driver. I'm not sure. It's just a cool music, you know. I don't watch movies for music, but I listen music for music. Easy. Mets loses back to Magdulus. Magdulus passes to boom boom. Now doing his dirty work, going forward. Timer is ticking down. Finds Crescendo with a beautiful pass, but Crescendo did not react in time, did not manage to create any opportunity with it. And that's it for the first period in the game between Slide's Running Trains versus Magdul's Majesties. Can Magdul team score on Silent Fate? Well, they have. I would say that McDougal's team was closer to score on silent than Slide's team on laser. There was some good chances for McDougal's team, although it says only one shot on Silent Fate, which probably is a fake news. But McDougal's team has more puck possession, well, not passes. So very close game so far. Next time. Now they had two very good chances. Yeah, that. Yeah, you are right. There was that one crescendo shot when he missed the net completely. McDougal's. No, in the defense. Saves Lucas' shot. Crescendo makes a mistake in the pass. Tried to do some very fancy pass, but was denied. Boom. Boom. Boom's pass intercepted. Crescendo with a chance. Crescendo did not make a shot because defender came back and took the puck. And what a defender, Slide. The team owner of Slide's running trains. Boom. Has McDougal's, passes to McDougal's. McDougal's covered by Metz. Metz now with a puck wall pass. Does not go for Lucas, but goes to the laser for McDougal's goalie. McDougal's spins around to Crescendo. Again, beautiful pass to Crescendo. 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 I'm not sure. Crescendo did that little self pass there. I'm not. Was it a waste of time? I'm not sure. But this is like second or third time when he has when he receives good pass from McDougal's and then loses it right away. But there feels like there is some kind of time slot for him to do anything, to do something good with that puck. Slide with a chance now. Oh, Lucas did not expect it, that puck go for him. The puck passer was the blue team player, so he was not ready to shoot in the empty corner. Full off versus full def. Oh boy, I did not see that shot. I was reading Twitch chat. Damn you, Twitch chat. Mets, play smart. Lucas, post. Alright, that was a good chance for Slide's team. And the puck goes to Ted Bundy. Goalie to goalie action. Lucas. Mets with the puck. Denied by McDougal's. Mac defense. Looking for a again sneaky pass to Crescendo, this time denied. Metz has a chance. Tries to snipe in the bottom corner. But he had also a Slide with a open passing lane. Slide post. Slide post. Wow, Slide is playing a post inspector, checking out the oh boy, the Crescendo! What a save by Ted Bundy there. Crescendo with a sneaky steal in front of Ted Bundy, and Ted Bundy managed to react in time. Interesting. Metz pass intercepted to Crescendo. Crescendo is taking charge, taking the lead as a oh boy, striker for McDougal's team. And again, if Crescendo were a bit more luckier, then he would score there. That was a great chance for them. Slide tries to find Lucas, did not connect. And that's it for the second period. We have still 0-0 on scoreboards, and very entertaining, very exciting game. McD Blaze, yeah. Only the highlight. Actually, yeah, let me just slide this MVP. Let me just take a closer look to
Oh, it is rabbits inside the hack. The hat. I was wondering what it was. It's rabbits. Is it rabbits, Rick?
Yeah.
Let me get close.
Where is
It's rabbits. I was wondering what it was.
Wait, what the hell? Where is Ted Bundy? We need a mini map. Alright, I have no idea what's going on. Ted Bundy, where did you disappear? You can't rely on luck scorer, lucky scorer. Is it rabbit? Is it rabbit? Yes, it's rabbit. Although, Valence, I really liked your idea that there should be spaghetti in the hat. Spaghetti in the hat. Both goalies are playing very well in this game. Crescendo. Two boom boom, oh boy. Oh boy. Boom was stripped in front of the net. I have no idea why I got so excited about that situation. Laser uses his both boosts to collect a puck. McDougal's against Lucas managed to get past him. Passes to Boom. Boom's one-timer was blocked by Slide. Metz has no one, right? Yeah. Now he has... no, Lucas still in not very good position. Yeah, nice cover by McDougal's team. No chance for pass. Although I would blame Lucas for not moving to get the chance to receive the puck. But meanwhile, McDougal's team on other side of ice fails to score. And Lucas takes a lead from McDougal's team and also fails to score there. Slide keeps the puck, tries to connect with Lucas, but finds only defender. Crescendo all alone. Now he has McDougal's. McDougal's does not receive puck. Not very precise puck, pass. Alright. Where will puck go? Puck goes to Crescendo. Has boom. No, Crescendo uses. Tries to score himself. In that situation, I would suggest just spin around and pass to the guy right in front of the net, where the goalie has to guess where the puck will go. Laser with a save. Well, not guess, but try to react. Sometimes trying to react in time is as good as trying to just guess where the puck will go. Crescendo to McDougal's in front of the net. Crescendo still with the puck, tries to find the empty corner, but Ted Bundy comes back and closes any chance. And yeah, now McDougal's team has more less chance. McDougal's is the blue team, and 1 minute left in this game, and still 0-0 on the scoreboard. Very entertaining. Met. Which team will score the first goal? Lucas with a chance, but there is McDougal's with a cleaning services. Takes the puck in the corner, and now they are going forward. McDougal's all alone against Ted Bundy on the side, and Met closes any chance. Now the quick. Can they connect? Rector connector? No, boom. Metz tried to do that, but did not manage. And boom. To Crescendo. 10 seconds left in this game. In regulation time. Oh boy. Laser with a save play. And time is out. And we are going to overtime. 0-0 in third. What a game! Craigasm. Valence is saying not like this. 0-0, very rare. Craigasm's resident sleeper. Oh boy. You can't rely on lucky scorer. I will think about that. I will reflect. Might as well make this a playoff game with this scoring. It would be OP if we had a 5 game series in overtime with 5 playoffs, not overtime. 5 games in playoffs with 5 overtimes. I mean, I failed to finish my thought, but I guess you guys understood what I wanted to say. Alright, crescendo with a puck. Crescendo to McDouls! Oh boy, with a save, Ted Bundy. He was at home. He never has felt such a peace. He felt he was at home. Boom. Wall pass to McDouls, okay. Slide! Steals and has a chance, no? Mets will fight in front of the net for the puck, slide now. Now McDouls wins that both of those fights and now goes forward. Will pass to Boom? That's a question mark. Yes, he tries, but Boom... Boom moved. Boom moved. Both teams trying to cover the passing. But Mets managed to make a shot, found post. McDouls with the puck now behind the net, passes forward, no! Passes to goalie. Goalie with the puck. Wall pass to Boom. Boom. To Crescendo, Crescendo! With a shot. Another save by Ted Bundy, both goalies with 0 shots in. Mets. Tries to find the first shot in for Laser, but Crescendo with a chance for against Ted Bundy. Ted Bundy with a save. Oh boy, Ted Bundy is saying no way, no way. You guys, now I will yell at you guys. Why the hell Crescendo is going against me on the breakaway? That's unacceptable. All right, Ted Bundy now. Being high on emotions, high on adrenaline, passes to Lucas. Lucas is playing on time, passing to Mets with a chance. Mets, oh boy, I was going to say scores, but Laser turns around and saves the puck, going inside the corner. McDouls to Crescendo. No, Crescendo will receive the puck. No, he does not. Slide. Covers the passing lane. Wall pass to Lucas. Lucas, does he have a friend? No! No friend. Was intercepted by a defender. No, Crescendo. Slide. Oh, that was a sneaky pass attempt by Slide and to Lucas. Boom. Very... Oh boy. Boom! Managed to get in front of the net. Ah, boy! The puck. The puck is doing crazy stuff. Mets. But Ted Bundy saved that crazy puck. Mets with a puck, looking for a goal. Lucas with a clicks in front of the net, makes a shot, but saved by Laser. Laser passes forward to Boom. Boom skates forward. Boom, but attacked by Mets, but Boom managed to keep the puck. Laser, not Laser, but Crescendo. Ted Bundy, crazy stuff. Behind the net, passes the puck. Slide. Nice NA. Well, not an A. I mean, just great pass behind from the... And there's a goal! Wow! What a crazy game! Whew! Custers... And slide